have the surveillance video of a driver crashing through the front of a Circle K and hitting a customer. Police say the driver was drunk, and now he's under arrest tonight. This all happened on Pleasant Avenue in Hamilton yesterday. WLWT Newswise Karen Johnson is live with all the details tonight. Karen.
And Cherie, Circle K is open tonight, but you can see the front entrance is boarded up. And thankfully, those kids weren't there last night when Hamilton police say five people were inside when a truck came crashing through the doors. Circle K, not intended to be a drive-through. Watch again. Seconds after a customer walks in and up to the ATM, a truck comes plowing through the front doors, hitting a man who is about to leave. Take a look from this angle and focus on the top right-hand corner of your screen. You can see the truck hit the customer, launching him across the store.
You get hit by a car, you're talking about a vehicle that's probably 2,000 to 3,000 pounds, hitting a 150, 200-pound man.
That man, 57-year-old Dorlin Breedlove, is recovering at home tonight. He says this is all a blur. When it happened, he didn't know if he was shot, hit by a train, or what. As for 53-year-old Robert DeFiore, the man police say was behind the wheel, he's been charged with vehicular assault and OVI.
The officer who investigated said he was very intoxicated.
After he slammed through the doors, he's seen backing up his truck, getting out, cleaning off some debris, and then he walks into the convenience store. He then goes back out and is arrested.
Very lucky nobody was killed.
Police estimate DeFiore was going about 10 miles an hour when he crashed through the store. And police say DeFiore refused a breathalyzer, so we don't know what his blood alcohol level was, but police say he was combative, even tried kicking police officers as they booked him into the Butler County Jail. Reporting live in Hamilton tonight, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.
Karen, thank you. Police say DeFiore does not have any prior OVI arrests.